Hello everyone, this is Hellmasker again.
I got some sleep. And I'm ready to go. So hopefully I'll get pretty far in the game. I'll be playing with a couple of my friends. They're actually a bit higher than me. So let's start.
Yes, it's taking too long. This game's been out for almost 12 hours. Go! Alright, there we go. Hopefully, I'll get somewhere today. Last night the game crashed after like 30 minutes. I don't know if it was the server or if my computer overheated. This is taking a while. Okay, so I don't even remember being here. I was so sleepy last night. Uh-oh. Some of my gear didn't get saved, I think. Remember I had more. Okay, so sword plus 2 experience. I don't know if plus 2 experience is good, but I'll try it for now. Up. I need to change my skills.
Need more time. Not enough hatred. Hatred is too low. I am renewed. I need more hatred to do that. I am wounded. Not enough hatred.
Have a good bow. My best bow is 3 DPS, and I'm kind of attached to this plus experience.
I need more hatred to do that.
Hopefully, I'll find some magic sign stuff. 7, that's good. Kill faster and get more experience. Switch to rapid fire.
So my friend got me a rare crossbow. Is he even online? So my friend's gonna join me, I think.
I'm injured! My hatred is too low. Again. I need more hatred to do that.